you.
It seemed like the Grand Master spent a lot of time in the catacombs to you.
You haven't heard? He thinks he's Jacques de Molay reborn or some such.
You're joking.
Not even a little. He's probably down there trying to commune with his past life or something equally ridiculous. Mad as a hatter.
I don't think de Molay is even buried.
Like I said, mad as a hatter.
Ah! Christ!
Body there. That's no good. Shit! Dropping like flies around here. Come on! Come out where I can see you!
What the hell was that?
So the prodigal assassin returns. I suspected as much when Latouche stopped sending his tax revenues.
Do you think yourself safe in your shadows?
You've become quite the thorn in...
A waste of my time.
I assume Robespierre was your doing as well. No matter. The direct approach from an assassin. How refreshing. No matter. This reign of terror served its purpose.
How? What?
those who oppose us! So sorry.
Christ! Body there. That's no good.
Such speed! Was your father a fat slug?
Aha! Back off! I see you.
Disappeared, he did.
He's just bloody skulked off, hasn't he?
Ah! Did he make a sharp turn somewhere?
Enough with that.
Bloody big bang from the little bomb.
I'm trying to be funny. What's that then? Could have sworn I was just.
Well, now. Now where's it? Didn't just up and vanish now, did you?
Where did he?
Goddamn. Boy, where did he come from?
How far can he be?
Shit, who's
close? No. Still there. Shit.
Christ.
Hang about.
Bloody hell.
Coming for us now, are you?
Christ, what? Shit.
Oh, hell.
Hell was that?
Bloody hell. Tremblay.
Witnesses! I know somebody saw something.
Drop in the pace!
Dead man! Treacherous horse down! You betrayed the nation! Sit up your head!
What was that?
Oh, hell, that's not good!
Don't come back! You hear?
here.
Germain's got some kind of weapon. I've never seen its like before. He got away from me.
He didn't come past me. He must still be down there.
As well.
This is quite the reunion.
Stay hidden. Keep him talking.
Did you think this day would never come? That because François de la Serre had no sons to avenge him, that your crime would go unanswered?
Revenge, is it? Your vision is as narrow as your father's.
You want to talk? How wide a vision was your grab for power?
I will fight you, pal. No, you're smarter than that. This was never about power. It's always been about control. Did your father teach you nothing? The Order has grown complacent. You cannot hide from me, boy. For centuries, we focused our attention on the trappings of power, the titles of nobility, the offices of church and state. Caught in the very lie we crafted to shepherd the masses.
I'll kill you!
Skulk all you like. It makes no difference. I see you, assassin. No, please. You're not listening. Killing me won't stop anything. When our brother Templar see the old institutions crumble, they will adapt. They will retreat to the shadows, and we will at last be the secret master. You can. Hello, so come. Kill me if you can. I've already won.
I can't find an opening.
We'll have to take him together. The darkness cannot protect you. I have you now. Where are you hiding, assassin? Skulk all you like. It makes no difference.
I can't find an opening!
We'll have to take him together.
Darkness cannot protect you. Almost free.
I can take him.
No, you can't. Not alone. Wait for me.
I'm sorry.
Elise!
Bravo. You've slain the villain. That is how you cast this little morality play in your mind, isn't it? I'm not really here. I'm not really there either. At the moment, I'm bleeding out in the floor of the temple. But it seems the Father of Understanding has seen fit to give us this time to talk. Ah. A particular favorite of mine. I did not understand the visions that haunted my mind, you see. Great towers of gold, cities shining white as silver. I thought I was going mad. And I found this place. Dr. Millay's vault. Through his writings, I understood.
Understood what?
Somehow, through the centuries, I was connected to Grand Master de Millay. And I've been chosen to purge the order of decadence and corruption that had set in like rot, to wash the world clean and restore to the truth the Father of Understanding intended.
That seems to have gone over well.
Prophets are seldom appreciated in their own time. Exiled in the basement forced me to reevaluate my strategy. Find new avenues for the realization of my purpose.
No matter the cost.
New order never comes without destruction of the old. And if men are made to fear untrammeled liberty, so much the better. A brief taste of chaos will remind them why they crave obedience. Here's we part ways here. Think on this. The march of progress is slow, but it is inevitable as a glacier. All you've accomplished is to delay the inevitable. One death cannot stop the tide. Perhaps it'll not be my hand that shepherds mankind back to its proper place. But it will be someone's. Think on this when you remember her.
The Creed of the Assassin Brotherhood teaches us that nothing is forbidden to us. Once, I thought that meant we were free to do as we would, to pursue our ideals no matter the cost. I understand now. Not a grant of permission, the Creed is a warning. Ideals too easily give way to dogma. Dogma becomes fanaticism. No higher power sits in judgment of us. No supreme being watches to punish us for our sins. In the end, only we ourselves can guard against our obsessions. Only we can decide whether the road we walk carries too high a toll. We believe ourselves redeemers, avengers, saviors. We make war on those who oppose us, and they in turn make war on us. We dream of leaving our stamp upon the world. Even as we give our lives in a conflict that will be recorded in no history book. All that we do, all that we are, begins and ends with ourselves.
This fight 2 centuries before it started. Well done, kid. I don't think Abstergo will bother searching the catacombs for Germain's body. The bones are gonna be too damaged, too decayed. We're in the clear at this stage. You did good work, Initiate. Until we contact you again, the best you can do is continue searching Arnold's memories for anything else he might have seen, like rare historical data, more DNA samples, anything to help our cause. We'll be in touch when we need you. Count on it.